Today I will tell you about butterflies. This is the life cycle of a butterfly. First, the butterfly lays an egg on a leaf, and when the egg hatches, a caterpillar comes out of it, and the caterpillar eats lot of leaves. Then it makes a cocoon around itself. Then it is called a pupa. Then some days the caterpillar just take rest in it. Then the butterfly comes again from the pupa.